Roughly 1% of NFL players are of Haitian ethnicity, and the Dolphins have two of them, safety Louis Delmas and defensive end Terrence Fetty. Chris Perkins, our Sun Sentinel Dolphins writer, sat down with both players and talked about their roots and their cultural pride.
When I came here to the States as 11, my first language was Creole. Didn't know any English or anything like that. I think I still made my first word. I think my first word was Mongol. and English is mango.
Right.
Off the little tree. But it was kind of hard for me, but I made it through.
Dude, how long did it take you to learn English?
Actually, I mean, you had to learn it right then and there. I mean, right. Nobody else around you speak Creole but you. So, you had to adapt to the environment. And being on that football field really made me learn English fast, because nobody on the football field spoke Creole. Like, nobody.
Right.
Yeah, nobody.
So you had no help out
nobody.
There.
Nobody. No help on the football field. So we had to learn. Had to learn English very, very fast.
So you came here and you immediately started playing football, or got into sports, and football was just one of them?
Yeah, because my brothers were already over here, and they played football, and they introduced me to the sport right away. Like, right away, I didn't know what to do. All I knew, and I knew how to hit very well.
Right.
I was angry while I was hitting. I might be hitting wrong with my head down and everything, but I knew I could hit very well.
Yeah, man, that's a trip, man. As far as Haitian traditions, do you guys have any? I mean, families or the holidays, or, you know, is there anything?
Being a professional like we are, you can hardly rarely have time for that. I mean, I can, because I'm from here, but I'm pretty sure, you know what I'm saying, being that he's not from here,
it's kind of
hard for him to follow the family tradition as in month in, a month out of our beliefs and Christmas and Thanksgiving and things like that. I mean, we make the most of it, but being that we play professional football, it's kind of hard to keep up with it.
Yeah, yeah. And then as far as you guys and I guess seeing little Haitian kids, do you want any of them to play football, or just grow up and be a productive citizen as opposed to being an NFL player?
My advice to the young ones now is just follow your dream. Don't let anything or anyone get into the path of you and your goal. I mean, it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be very hard. But you know, as long as you know that you can wake up to a breath of fresh air and know that you get stronger and stronger each and every day, that you'll be able to defeat that one thing that's in front of you. And no matter if it's being a car salesman, a doctor, a lawyer, a football player, you know, I encourage you to do what you do best. And that's it.
Well, I'm a rookie, so I just came into the league. But you know, me coming into the league, me being Haitian American, I see myself as a role model to the little kids who, you know, want to play the sport and, you know, want to do good with their lives. So I'm just out here working hard, just trying to be the best role model that I can be.